Hello, this is Nissim. This is the video that we redo again for testing the long range mesh. What we test it now, instead of going to a totally free zone, we decide to make it in much more rough environment, like you probably will have on the roof with a lot of fan and metal. So what we did actually, we got near our laboratory. We are located in Yitzhak Sadeh 2 in Givatayim, here. And we got out to the street. Here's the Yitzhak Sadeh street. And we want to measure the mesh long range in this street. The distance of the street is about 300-350 meters. And we have two devices. One is generate the mesh command. We place it on a, I don't know how to call it, a light pool, light, you'll see in the photo in a minute, some standing with wood. We stick it with tape on the pool. The second one, we move along the road, and the transmission is done by bending the pool, the tower. So the vibration activated the mesh like a sensor, like fan vibrate, sending RF message to the next station. The next station has a LED, green LED. The last time we did it, we couldn't see the LED because it was too bright. Now we use much more near the evening so we can see the light. And we move along. From time to time, we point the camera toward the transmission to see the distance, and we use two cameras. One camera near the stand, the tower, with the master transmission, transmit this direction. Actually, there is Sdeboker Street, this direction. The other is the camera of the man working with the slave, or the other mesh device going in this direction. So this is the pool, as you can see it here, and here is some lady standing nearby, and when we wave to her, she bend the tower, so transmission will be go again. And from here, this is like I don't know, near the garden. Here is the garden, see. So the first test starting from here, it was something like 50 meters, you see here, 50 meters. So if we are near the garden, we're starting distance of 50 meters. So let's starting the two cameras. This is the camera of the walking man, and this is the camera toward the distance. What you can see here near the red camera is actually the person walking with the second device. What you see from this one is the pool. So let's play like that. Okay, as you can see, the green LED is blinking. Stop it by mistake. And this is the side of the pool transmitting. This is the red car that you see it on the right side. So the device that checking the distance is going along this street, you see? This street. On the right side, there is the garden. So we're still near the garden, so we are in this area. This is on the near the lab, the pool with the transmission, what you just see. Now we are in this moving device with the blinking LED after the garden. Here's the garden, now we are in this area. There is some construction site going on this side between here and here. There is a small street here. This is around 100 meters between this and this, maybe less. As you can see, there is a lot of metal, a wall of metal in the left side, many cars, people are going back and forth. But still we see the green LED blinking, meaning that we have direct mesh connection between the two. So we try to see the maximum distance possible. So now we are going near this street, this one, as you can see here on the right side. The LED doesn't suppose, this is the street that I just mentioned, is this street here. The LED doesn't supposed to blink all the time, only when the lady in the other side bend the tower, it will transmit again. So every time I'm turn around there, signaling the lady to bend the tower, and then only then the LED will blink. Of course, it's very hard to see here, you see, it's very far away, but you can see the street. The transmission from the beginning of the street. Now the location is here. Something like here. Here there is some institute, some big school, and some yard where children are playing here in this area. You'll see it in the video. As you can see, it still has the range. In this state, we passed the 200 meters. Now we are going between 200 to 300 meters. This is beyond the spec. We speak about 200 meters between bridges, but we are passing that at least for 300 meters in urban area. On the right side, as I told you, there is a school. What you see here is here, in this area. Now there is another bend here on the pool. This is this area, and we can see the receiver getting the message. There is no communication going on between the two points regarding voice or cellular, so we are not really knows when there is transmission or not, but still we have a link, solid link between the two. We are in this near this area. Once you go to the street, we will stop the testing. Now we are here, around 300 meters. Still we're getting blinking every time somebody bend the tower in the other side, meaning bending the tower here in this corner. Maybe I will move to satellite. So what we are doing is we have a pool here, and now the bridge is moving here, something here. Now we are near the entrance to the school in this location. This is the right side here. Still the LED, as you can see, is blinking. Still mesh messages arrive without any problem around 300 meters. As you can see, we just got to the to this street. It's called a Knesset. This street, as you can see, is this street here, 350 meters, something like that. We get we decide to stop the testing in here. We are attracting too many people around us, so it's time to stop. You see. Still the LED is blinking in this bridge, in this street, so we could continue.
בודק טווח על איזה המצאה.
There is someone stopping and asking what we are doing. We stick in the middle of the street.
אני מצטרק שזה שתיים, לקפוץ לראות.
אוקיי. So this is the test. I hope you are satisfied with the condition. We try to do it as realistic as possible. It will stop the video in a second. Let's see the distance, the real distance. I saw from here to here. What you can see here is actually the Google Map distance. So we can go here and doing something like that. You see, something like that. As you can see, this street from here to here is 200 meters. So from here to here, there is another 100, 150 meters probably. If you like to verify that, we can cut it and put it in some kind of a tool that will show us like that, going here. So this is the distance we went from here to here, and this is the 200 meters. So we can cut it. And put it here. So what you can see that this street, it's too big for a second. This street is crossing here, and here we put the mesh in this location. So if this is 200 meters, this is probably 300, 350 meters. But again, we are committing to only 200 meters, not more than that. So we're getting better transmission today, probably due to the line of sight or whatever. Okay, thank you for watching. I hope it's not too large and annoying, but we did our best. Thank you.